lot of times before a fiddler plays a piece or a dance, they warm up with something called a Vorspiel. And literally it's called before you play. It's improvisational, just kind of playing to warm up your fingers, to warm up the instrument. And that's what I'm going to play for you now. I started playing Hardanger fiddle when I was 16. Fell in love with the eerie quality of the sound, and yeah, I've been playing it ever since and really like it.
Extreme Hardanger fiddle.
Okay, I made it.
Yes.